Hey guys, this is my first tutorial, so I start with a classic. A song that everybody wants to learn at one point or another. Let's get to it. Begin by playing the whole song slowly and clearly. So the logic here is that you go. The bassline is going down. That's why I have this chord rather than the usual D major. To get the correct beat in the end, you go like bum. Do it in your head. So the first part is slowly. For the second part, you want the A string to ring. Third part, slowly. In the fourth part, you should strum in the end. So the last part goes like this. When you can play the whole thing slowly and clearly, then it's time to level up. Here's the whole intro at a normal pace. That's it. This is one of the first songs I just had to learn when I started playing guitar. If you have any questions or just want to express how much you love the song, please leave a comment, hit the like button, share and subscribe, and good luck learning the song. Ciao!